Hello everyone, Gerrit's here. Today we are going to create a table decoration that you can use on your Christmas table. Okay, let's begin creating the card. To make the base, we will need a piece of cardstock and our framelits die ticket. We will need to fold a piece of cardstock in two. We'll place the die on top of the card, and you leave a bit of gap on top where the folded part of the card is. Then we'll place it on the cutting mat and we'll go through to die cut it. This is our result. A beautiful card. We'll do the same with the next layers. We'll need to die cut twice from red cardstock and once from from green cardstock, and we'll need a ticket from a white cardstock. Now we're going to continue with decorating the card. We're going to create layers. I used red, green, dark green, light green, dark green, and white cardstock. I already die cut for you this size of the framelits ticket, and a smaller size in white. And I also used the word magic to die cut on the front. Of course, you can use any kind of word you like. And just a little tip, you see I have here a little bit of light green shadow. I created this in this way. They're both the same size. But of course, if I adhere them on top of each other, you don't see anything. So what I did was to cut in two and to adhere just a bit of a side of the red cardstock, so we'll have this nice shadow. And when you're ready with the word, the die-cut word on the white cardstock, you can use the green cardstock for the back of the ticket, so the word will pop up. Now that we are ready with the layers, this is how it looks like when it's adhered on the front of the white double card. I'm going to adhere now the die-cut word. This is how it looks in the back when the cardstock is glued. I'm going to use a foam tape because it gives more dimension. And just glue it in front of the card. And now we will be ready to add our ribbon and our pearls. Now the card is almost ready. I'm going to add my final touches. I will add a few pearls on the bottom and top part. I'm going to add some ribbon as well. You can just fold it in two and use glue to adhere it on top. And of course, you can decorate your ticket with different kinds of pens. I used just green, but you can use just mix a few colors. And this is what it looks like when it's finished. In addition to my Christmas table setting, I also prepared a glass wrap for you using Christmas tree dies and also Christmas words. It gives more personal message to your family and to your guests. You can find more inspiration in this project with the instructions on our website and blog. Thank you for watching.